large ones in this one. We don't want to get too far from the port on them. I don't hear any. He's changed his thing so much nowadays. Ooh, now he's did like crevices in here. No, I like the deep ones, so you can get this thing deep. Mr. Bob. Okay. Let's see if our thing. Oh, there is one of these things. God, this thing's probably going to attack us as soon as we get near it, so. Division signal. Oh my god, we got a division signal. We needed that. That is so cool. She's in the ground. That much I can say. So we will take these saplings with us. She's gonna bring a lot of dirt. Takes a little while, I guess. 59. At least there's some in it. Oh, is there? Whatchamacallit's in here? Chunk loader. No, I don't make chunk loaders, so. That's one thing I don't do. Oh my god. I can't see where it should right now. Better gonna give up in a second. I'll give up a freaking some of that crap. I don't care. Chunks. That should be plenty. Oh yeah, that covers the whole cake. Come on. Okay. This way, when we go home, this thing will keep running. Even though it's going to take it forever to get down there. With one of these, I probably should have made another one and split the coke up, but... What I'm going to do is offline, I'm going to come back and explore these damn trees and see if I can't. Usually, you can get a whatchamacallit, some enderpearls out of them. Or at least the seeds to make enderpearls. There's one here. I think it's this side. Buddy, jump after me. You know you want me. Is that the only ones in there? twilight, mangrove, a couple slices. So we're not finding what we want to find. That sucks. I don't think there's any in this tree, but it's too small. It's usually these big ass trees. But we're not finding what we want. Oh yeah, there's some in there somewhere, ain't there? That was a broken spawner. The last one I'm doing there, and I'll let you guys go. I'll look for more of them by myself. Spiders, if you didn't notice, you ain't getting me. One in there, two of them, three of them. There were a lot of them in that one. There's still one in there, he's being a bastard. Shit in these, what the fuck? Alright. Oh, there is one in there. He's right on the top, too. He came back up after me, didn't he? Well, charm keeping, then we want that. Might as well take the watermelon. See, nothing more shit. Pressing. Alright. I think I'm gonna run the miner for a couple of days and work on some more of the blood magic orbs. And we'll see what happens. We kinda, I wanna get started on Thumbcraft, but we're missing one of the actual whatchamacallits. I forget what you call them. I'm just gonna see how this thing's doing before we leave. Chunks loading and unloading. Yeah. It's gonna take a while until I can get some better power over here. We still got quite a bit. Let's see if we can take some of this with us so we don't have to haul as much dirt. See, that'll last a while with it being that stuff, so. We'll have to make some more of that. But I'll come in and do some exploring because there's like fireflies in jars now. They never had this to light up the area, but it's all new. See, firefly in a jar. Pumpkins up the butt. Water. So we have to come in here and do some exploring. What I'll do is I'll come in and explore and mark anything that's worth looking at. But we do need to work on getting some really, really good armor. Because we have crap farmer. There is a great wood tree. I wonder if there's anything underneath it. Sorry, dude. Kill you, but I want that hat. No. Cat in the hat. We're gonna pillage this place, is the way to put it. Pillage it. It's gonna be bare when we get done with it, or as soon as that gets better power, we're gonna make a bigger, whatchamacallit. Oh shit, I got nowhere. I just throw the dirt out. So we'll let that run for. We'll let it run for a couple. Well, I'll come back in here. Well, we got a lot of twilight open now. We may have to make a thing for it. I think we will have to. Let's see if we can get rid of this and this in here. I think we need a. That's what we need to look at is a controller. Oh my god. A controller. See, so we need to make pure flux, trap a pure flux seed for any from flux dust into a puddle of water. Yeah. Okay. These damn pure flux seeds. Let's see if we get everything for this because it is a pain in the butt. Let me even show you flux seeds. I thought I would show you the flux seeds. Wow, that's pretty weird. Okay. I'm trying to remember how we craft the pure flux seeds. Okay, let's see here. You need any four of them. Drop a flux seed made from flux dust. Okay.